Hello everyone and welcome back to Let's Play FlatOut 2, the rear wheel drive playthrough. Last time, well, we have done that fourth cup, which I usually keep forgetting about the names. But we have also fully upgraded our shaker to the max. And there's no way in hell I'm going to be replacing that one anytime soon. Not even with the switchblade. Not until like the Derby finals, which is what I have planned in mind for the Derby stuff. So for now, I'm going to stick with the shaker because it's still a pretty good vehicle. Pretty solid vehicle to drive around with. Oh, wow. I was like, how did that not count as a crash out? Oh, because Jason's still in the vehicle. That was probably Ray or Jack or someone that crashed out instead. Oh, well. It's all good. Maybe we'll either crash someone out here, like maybe Sophia, if we're lucky. Or Frank, because he's stupid as fuck when he drives. All because of that other deal. Oh, look at that, karma. Just straight up karma. I crashed someone out, but I crashed myself out. Yeah, I'm one to talk there. Says me. It's all good. It's fine. It's just the first lap. What's the worst that's gonna happen, huh? See? First place, again. It stole the first lap, well, now second lap, but still. Oh, wow, okay. Alright, Jack, you wanna play like that? Oh, okay, never mind. Whoa. You know, I will say, this is, a much better Malice, essentially. But also a downgraded beater version of the Scorpion, from what I've heard. At least on the FlatOut Wikia. So no wonder it feels similar to the Scorpion. Looks like it. Almost sounds like it, too. Just fucking clean it up and there you go, you got yourself a Scorpion. But no, you got the shaker right now. Don't worry, we will be driving a Scorpion soon. I mean, my other options were... Yeah, I would say other options. I was gonna say option, but... I forgot about one other vehicle. My only other two options besides the Scorpion would have to be... The Sparrowhawk and also the Chili Pepper. I almost forgot the names. Well, Chili Pepper I remember, but the Sparrowhawk, yeah, that one, of course. I believe that's the one, right? Anyway, hopefully editor me will probably get that one right. Double check, fact check that, because I'm pretty sure that it is the Sparrowhawk. Not a bad choice, but I'll save that vehicle for a whole nother playthrough. That I'll get onto a whole nother time, which I've probably mentioned a few other times before in previous Let's Plays. But for now, though, let's just focus on this one. Focus on the now. Although I do have plans on doing the front wheel drive playthrough since, hey, after I did four wheel drive and now I'm doing rear wheel drive. So, I mean, probably may as well be doing the front wheel drive one. I practiced with the Vexter XS playthrough, so shit, may as well. I'm up for it. It'll be a little tough at the start with the Derby class because I won't be able to get the other front wheel drive car until the level 3 and shit like that with the splitter. So I'll be stuck in this, in that puny little chili pepper. Or chili, excuse me. Good enough there. I'll be stuck in the chili for a while. Well, not a pretty bad vehicle to start with sometimes. As I usually start with for, almost every time I play the FlatOut 2. I usually use it just to, well, just like save some money at the start, try to like play through the first two cups and then get the level 2 cars. Any of the level 2 cars, either the Shaker or the Blaster XL. Although I will, yes, play with the Banger soon. Just give it some time. Keep going, keep going. Go, go, go. Don't stop. And don't stop believing either. Any way you want it, that's the way you need it. Alright, let's try this ramp. Take the ramp. Oh, okay, okay. Well, we did okay there. Fine enough. Jason's catching up. Lap 3. How are we doing? We're doing pretty good. How are you doing? Well, hopefully you're doing pretty good on this fine day or night. It's nighttime at the time of recording this. And probably daytime when I edit these. Because that's when I'm usually busy. I'm busy on the daytime. That's probably a very good time to be busy. Nighttime, usually chill days. I can be busy on nighttime as well. But otherwise, yeah, that's just my schedule. Just in a nutshell, at the very least. And that was my elbow popping there. After not moving my arm in a while, in a bit of a while. Having that same old controller grip, bend the elbows. As just gripping a controller. Holding the controller, just playing the game. Need I say more on describing the feeling? Probably not. Up the ramp we go. I know that was the fourth ramp and the fourth lap, excuse me. And I know it was the fourth lap. I took my chances. Why the hell not? I did it. Blastmaster, that was, whatever, I suppose. Not too bad of a little reward. Extra cash? Hey, I could use a little extra cash. It would probably be a good time to get the, what's it called? Probably the Mad Rash. I'm not gonna do the Boxer. I already did that for that one Let's Play I did in 2019. I could have done the Mad Rash, so, oh well. Now I'm gonna do the Mad Rash, so we're gonna give that thing some time to shine. Alright, parking down below. Go, go, go. Up, up, up. Get the fuck out of here, Jason. I'm gonna slam the door on your stupid ass. Come on. Power hit right down. Oh, come on. Damn it, really? Couldn't even get a fucking squish right there. Whatever. Let's keep going. Jack's up ahead. We gotta focus on him. And on the road, of course, but, you know, focus on your target. I got my eye on you, boy. You're going down. You are going down. Oh! Told you. You are going down. Didn't think I was gonna get you, huh? You thought I was gonna miss. I mean, I almost thought I was gonna miss too. But hey, a free extra hit. Man, Sally really is that far behind, it looks like. Oh, okay, well, I'm going up. You can go down. Up with bubble, down with air. Nematodes are people too. Squidward smells. Good. Oh shit! Hey, there's this one. Crabs is. You kiss your mother with that mouth? Well, sometimes, but not really. And in fact, sir, yes I do. I have a vulgar as fuck mouth at times, but let me tell you. Yes, I do. I mean, shit, hey, if you want to be that blunt with them, then hey, yeah, give them that answer. Yes, I have a vulgar as fuck mouth, so indeed, I kiss anyone in the mouth with that mouth. I will curse right into their mouth as I kiss them. Now, does that answer your question there, garbage fish? That being said, I feel so good just being in first place, kicking all their asses and winning this shit. That's what we're doing. Take that billboard out. Okay, never mind. I still win either way. Fuck that billboard. I would stay for this song, but I have to go. And I mean, in fact, it is, I do have to go because I finished the race. I won the race. And I got bowling. I finally got the splitter and the switchblade. I cannot use the splitter for this playthrough, but I can use the switchblade, which I will not be using for a pretty long while. What do you mean by a long while? Well, you'll have to find out. As that won't be for, again, a long while. But anyways, I will catch y'all later for that time to come.